Hey, Aaron. What are you up to?
Oh, hey, Pat. I'm installing a storm drain marker to remind us that only rain goes down the storm drains. Remember I stenciled a fish here? Well, those wear off. This marker is much more permanent.
So you were saying if I don't want any more of my coffee, I shouldn't just pour it down the drain?
No.
I saw a guy in my neighborhood pouring used car oil down the drain.
No, don't pour your coffee or motor oil down the storm drain. Anything that goes into the storm drain flows into our local waterways. If you see anyone pouring oil down the storm drain, contact the City of Stockton Municipal Utilities Department. It's against the law. They could get in trouble with the city and possibly be fined. Storm drains are for rainwater only. Anything else pollutes the environment and our waterways.
So you're putting that marker down to remind people not to pour anything down the drain?
Exactly. The less chemicals going into the storm drain, the better.
What would I have to do to install one of those markers?
The City of Stockton Municipal Utilities Department will provide you the marker for free. They'll also provide you instructions and tips so that you'll know exactly what to do. It's pretty straightforward. All you need are a solid flat surface, your storm marker, a brush, and some adhesive, and of course your instructions for mud.
Cool. I think I might put one of those by the storm drain near my house.
That's a great idea, Pat. You need a reminder to not throw your coffee down the storm drain. For more information, you can contact the City of Stockton at 209-937-8700 or go online to stocktonca.gov/stormwater.
And remember,
only rain down the drain.